Alright, so I am finishing this part. So my base looks pretty good. Yeah, sorry about the rain. I'm not gonna keep turning it off. But so yeah, we finally finished most of it anyway. We'll probably make it look better off camera. But yeah. So this shed I might demolish. Trying to think what else I could fix. But yeah. So let me actually do something real quick. I love the new autocraft thing. At first I'm like, what the heck is the point of this? But I'm starting to like it. Gee, the pickaxe is so slow. Anyway, if this is gonna be modded, I really can't technically do an entire Minecraft series with it not modded, because I'm already starting to get bored. So, what I'm thinking is, I could just cheat in a few things. Like, maybe an enchantment table. Now, I know you guys probably wouldn't like that, but I mean, it would help me progress faster. Like, getting an efficiency pickaxe. But yeah. So, I'm gonna do some work in creative. I'm not gonna cheat in anything too overpowered, but I am gonna cheat in a few things to make my base look a little bit better. Let me just unload everything. But yeah. So anyway, this resonates, and peace out.